Hey there, Bridge family. It's Pastor Jeff, and I'd like to talk to you about your personal preparedness to go and show and tell the world the word, the will, and the ways of God. I want you to think about what many would call your evangelistic preparation or your apologetic preparedness. In essence, how ready are you to go and tell the world what Christ has done? Are you ready, willing, and able to go and make a sound defense of the gospel? Are you ready to answer people who ask you, why are you the way that you are? Why is it that you're so different, so countercultural to what everybody else is doing? Are you ready to give an explanation of the reality of Jesus being in you? That Jesus is Lord, and he is the one who defends all of your decisions. He's the reason for all of your relationships. He's the holiness in your hope, and he's at the heart of all of your happiness. Are you ready to tell the world the truth and love that Jesus is at the heart of all that you are? I pray that simple set of instructions and direction will not only define you, but describe you in an everyday sort of way, that you will be the church, that you will be the ambassador for Christ, that you will be the embodiment of the bride of Christ. Oh, may we be ready to give a defense for the divine nature of our God and the truth of his living in us as the family of God. Amen and amen.